Okay, this lumps, the others doesn't like people to touch it. She's been licking it, is it? It looks very much like either bacteria or ringworm. How long already? You don't know. There's a small one here, small one here. Starting a small red spot. No, how long? 1 week? One month? Comes and goes. No, this one she's been licking it, is it? This one line here. She's rubbing it, is it? She's scratching it.
I think just now she went
there. How about other places? The top? No more? The side? No, I mean, the chest don't have, right?
Yeah.
Have a bit, huh? So lying down on wet floor, does she lie down on wet floor?
No.
Okay, how about turn to sideways? All these have or not?
No.
The body doesn't have?
No.
Body don't have, backside, the tail? Wait, hold her head first, Let me just check. Here, don't have, Wow, she on the bike. Okay, she doesn't like it. So is how long this inflammation, those rings?
Few months.
So ever recover?
Yes.
And come back again?
Yeah.
So it could be allergic to something on the floor. Is there anything on the floor very wet?
No.
Full of chemical?
No.
Okay, so I'll check for rings.